The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing Toxic Attraction, from Yorktown Heights, New York, the NXT Women's Champion,
in this match tonight?
That may be the unanswerable question, Cole, because when you're dealing with Becky Lynch, she's more than a competitor. You are facing off with a driving force in the history of women's wrestling.
Here comes Toxic Attraction, perhaps the most dominant women's faction in WWE history.
They have the titles and the swagger to prove it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing Toxic Attraction, from Yorktown Heights, New York,
Toxic Attraction. Proof positive that you can have your cake and eat it too. You can win and look good doing it.
Well, yes, these three women are definitely beautiful, but their tactics are ugly.
Three women at the top of their game.
Yeah, three great competitors on their own, but together, they are dominating the women's division. She had her right where she wanted her.
She doesn't want the suffering to end, that's why.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Perez looks out of it.
Blockbuster.
Cover!
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
One of the best competitors in the women's division.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight. The challenger is all business. She's been training harder than ever for this title opportunity.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the NXT Women's Championship! Introducing the challenger from Yorktown Heights, New York, and her opponent from Laredo, Texas, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez!
Desire and resolve will be tested tonight, all for the right to claim the championship.
A WWE superstar with a very bright future ahead of her, Roxanne Perez looking to prove her potential here tonight.
So early into her career, and yet such a veteran head on her shoulders. It doesn't seem like anything can rain on Perez.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
The champ with a quick kick out.
She's not gonna go that quietly.
Using a handful of hair to deliver the snapmare. And this is even worse, my goodness.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And that only gets a one count.
She still has a lot more in her. Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Oh, man.
Insulting. Oh, God.
Driven down face first.
Big time power.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. The champ beats the pin attempt.
She's got to be upset that the count went that far.
Look at this!
Uh-oh, is right.
Four-way slam!
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
Clearly no love lost between these two with a display like that. Stop in the arm! Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
No! Slingshot cross body to the outside!
One. Throws her back in from ringside.
Done. Oh, right to the kid for the title.
She kicks out in one.
Clearly, she's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut. The ultimate sign of disrespect. And that was an effective attack, guys. Into the pin attempt.
Here is your winner, and the new NXT Women's Champion.
I still can't believe it.
There you see our new champion.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goose.